ceilings.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Brett, man. If you, man, y'all know what to do. Make sure y'all like that video, subscribe, roll to 1,000. We are 50 away to hit 1,000. So if you're new, man, make sure you like that video and subscribe. Click that notification bell, because this is going to be the hottest channel in a prime, you know, if I be healthy. Finally, Brax has come back for some more MJ GOAT, Michael Jackson, man. We're going to check out the way that you making me feel, all right? This right here was for mine's, that was my top five song. I got like Billie Jean, Smooth Criminal, Bad, Remember the Time. Oh, I ain't gonna lie, this man had a lot, bro. Top 10, Want to Start Something, and Don't Stop Till You Get Enough. Then he had the Black and White. Then he had the Mirror, Man in the Mirror. Bruh, this gotta be, all right, top 10, all right. But this is really my favorite song, like, besides, what was the song? I think it was Rock My World. I don't know if it's not Rock My World. I don't know if it's One Star or something, or I Don't Get Enough. But this song right here, the way you making me feel, this song right here is about a female. You know, if y'all know, y'all know for the video. This song right here is about females. So if y'all single, if it is some single people out there, bro, trust me, like, I'm single now. Love gonna come find you, man. You know, that's all it is. That's why I look at this song right here, cause, like, bro, if you can't find nobody, man, hey, man, you gotta find somebody else or a different state. But let's get right to the video. I talk too much, but I love this song, bro. Hey, Michael Jackson, bro, I swear to God, bro, I love MJ, because, man, he was a different, bro. No, he was born in, bro, he was been making songs in the 1980s and the 1979s, bro, he was making all of that. It's crazy that the GOAT is gone, bro. Like, bro, that boy MJ, bruh. MJ was one of those guys. I bet you he treat his girlfriend respectfully. You know what I'm saying? MJ was a gentleman, bruh. If you're not a gentleman, bruh, I mean, for girls who looking for a real relationship, you gotta find a gentleman. You gotta find a real nigga. Cause these, bro, gangsters ain't it, man. I'm telling you, you might find like Lil Durk, you might find G Herbo, but MJ was a straight gentleman, bro. Just like me, man. All right, let's get right to it, bro. Enough of the song. Go on, bro. Straight gentleman, bro. Let me do this part. Gotta be one of my favorite, bro, because he was talking to a female and wanted to start a song, and he was talking, bro, can't get enough, bro. I swear to God, bro, this song right here, he was talking straight to a female, man. Straight to a female. I love this song so much, because, like I say, if I find a female, I'm singing this shit to her, bro. I gotta pause now. I gotta pause before they will say, no, I want to do the video so bad, y'all. I want to do the video. Boy, when they come to MJ, they is not going, folks. So I can't only can do the audio, you know, but I wish, bro. I swear, if I want to do the video so bad. That's why when I did Beat It, I want to do the video with it. It's weird as what it is. The edit, it was crazy, but. Man. Hey, bro, this boy, hey, man, let me, all right, for everybody else, I'm going to use the N-word, nigga, but for MJ, I'm not going to call him the N-word, because, bro, he deserved better than that. Man, respectful way, this man right here, bro, oh my God, bro, I love MJ, bro. Bro, his beats is... This beat right here was crazy, bro. This made me want to dance right here. The beat you just be saying. Watch the beat change. When your kids find out MJ was that, bro, that man, he made a movie. He had like a zoo in the backyard, bro. Hey, this man MJ is a GOAT, man. Pure GOAT, pure genius. He was a king of pop, man. King of pop. And he been rapping. Bro, not rapping. He been making music as a little kid. Been singing since a little kid, bro. Go in, bro. Man. MJ music, bro. Like I said, y'all. Like I said, I'm that type of guy. Listen to country, hip hop, pop, and you know, that's it. You know, maybe you know, pop. You know, and R&B soul music. You know, cause I'm one of them guys. Cause look. My age, not a lot of people listen to that. You know, everybody want to be so hard, want to be gangsters. You know, I'm one of them guys. I want to be nice. I want to be gentle. Then I got that other side. You know what I'm saying? I want to stunt, but I don't want to be a gangster. You know, I listen to hip hop too, but I rather know if I had to go which side to go, I'd rather be on this side. With the pop and the R&B soul music, bro, all those, them the ones be finding the loved ones. These gangsters is not it. It's crazy how the old generation to the new generation was. The old generation, y'all find love. This generation is fuck love. So now I wanna be on this generation, cause that's why I said nope. At the end of the day, the people who listen to MJ. It's the ones is who been listening to MJ since day one. The people who say I love MJ, them the people who don't even listen to MJ. You know, them the ones who want to listen to the gangster stuff. Me, I love MJ. I rock his music regardless, bro. If I'm tired of hip hop, I'll go to this. If I'm tired of this, I go to like, you know what I'm saying? Go to like Tupac, Biggie, you know what I'm saying? Go to one of those. But MJ, bruh, that man got too much music, bruh. But, hey, man, that's it for that reaction, man. I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. I hope y'all love this music. It's your boy, Rex, 48, man. The grind did not stop, Rex. I'm out, man. Give me some time. Give me some time. You know why I'm there. Be your Superman. Be your Superman. Be your Superman.